Attila knew when I first started this little ASMR hustle of mine. But yet, here we are, making a video called "Oh, look at this new microphone of mine." Look at me. These are things I have. They work the best if you have like 6, 5, 4, at least 4 pieces of hardware, aka Jesus, that mic blows, aka microphone. It's hard to choose, so you'd better choose something which sounds good according to the quality. Quality standard in the industry, and then work from that. I'm happy to have it. I wasn't going to, but it happened. Just to give you a slight idea of my tech level here. Let's compare the mic sensitivity with no filter and with pop filter. This pop filter I made using a hanger. Yep, one of those old style metallic hanger. They have many uses, it turned out. So this pop filter is made of a hanger and a black black sock which is made of probably polyester and maybe some cotton and some black thread and black tape. Just a regular black isolation tape. Yes, I'm well aware those things are presented widely on the market with pretty fair price points. Yet I've invested my time and effort into making this piece of equipment myself, because at the time it was free and not $15 or $7 if you buy on some socialist countries' websites. But still, this one may have some use to block the pop or to make some lovely sounds, like this sticky tape tapping. Zero.